more of a security alliance. Now he's at the G20 economic alliance, stops in Poland first, as presidents do. They pick a place to give a big speech. What did we learn about the president's worldview?
I think we learned something about his worldview. I would argue that this speech is one of the best speeches in terms of a thematics and staying on message and sort of offering a worldview that he's given yet. And the setting was interesting. It was in the Krasinski Square in Warsaw. Thousands and thousands of people were waving American flags and Polish flags. But this is not a speech he could have given really any place else. And this is a white America first kind of speech. He was offering a very stark view, actually, about about migration, about immigration, about other things. It wasn't a modern day speech, if you will. It was sort of a throwback speech. But he was offering a sense that, you know, be afraid of what is happening in the world now. This is a Stephen Miller written speech. He's one of his top of policy advisors here. And it was praised in a lot of corners, but he probably couldn't have given that speech here in America.
And whether you agree or disagree with it, it is good to hear it.